In this short and basic video, I'm going to show you how to calculate arctan in Excel document in degree. So you have to write simple formula. Equal sign. Then type ATAN. Now double click on it and select this first cell. Press enter. Now equal sign degree. Double click on it. Type ATAN. Double click on it. Select this cell. Now two time closing bracket. This is the first time and second time. Now press enter. So using this formula, you can calculate arctan in Microsoft Excel. Thanks for watching.